You know, a lot of people say that you are what you eat. I also happen to believe that you are what you drink. There's a time for like an incredibly well-made cocktail by a true craftsman. You walk into a bar and you're 5, 6 people deep. You gotta wait at least 10 minutes to even get an order in. That is not the fucking time to do a 7 or 8 step cocktail. That is the time to get a shot. Shot in a beer, maybe just like a neat pour, maybe a rocks pour. And the thing that helps you do that is picking like a really good spirit like Stolen Whiskey. It's the perfect way to maintain your dignity as somebody who orders good stuff at the bar, but you aren't being an ass. You can drink some of the best. Life's too short to drink rail. If you tip 20%, you order that, I'm gonna come to you every time. And my name is Sean. And I definitely fucking approve this message.